be afraid at night. Afraid of the dark. Afraid that just beyond the point my eyesight allowed me to see that there was something lurking. Afraid that the darkness itself would somehow surround me, swallow me up. As if darkness were anything more than simply the absence of light. I used to be afraid of tomorrow. Afraid that who I was would continually dictate who I am, and that who I would be might be someone who I didn't like very much at all. As if there was no such thing as being made new. I used to be afraid of opinions. Afraid that the words would not break my bones, they certainly would shatter my dreams. I used to be afraid. Used to. But then I did a little research. And by that, I mean I researched over and over again. Through all my researching, I kept coming up with the same exact question. What room does fear have? What room does fear have when I cling to trust? What room does fear have when I lean on hope? What room does fear have when I search for something more? When I discover what's good and when I stand in awe? When I run with perseverance? When I walk by faith and when I rest in comfort? What room does fear have when I sing with praise? When I take hold of inspiration, explore the possibilities, and step into freedom? What room does fear have when I discover strength, embrace courage, remember peace, declare truth, choose joy, experience life, and conquer death?